my brother cycle. Whatever, be shit. And I'm better at this man, I do it. I'm this love, honey. Okay, YouTube, Nicki Minaj fans, Nicki Minaj, everyone, viewer discretion is advised. Because if I don't like a song, I don't think I could not like a song, I'm not gonna lie. Because of the features, I don't listen to Nicki. I'm just going to be straight up, I don't listen to Nicki. So don't hate me for this reaction. If it gets taken down, that'll probably be a safe, safe thing to do, I'm not gonna lie. I might, because of copyright, just have to skim through it very delicately and not listen to the whole song, obviously. Or I'll just edit it. Let me down. Let me calm down. With J. Cole. J. Cole might carry this, I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of obvious, to be honest. Beat's hitting so far. Goddamn, I'm crying already. That's a joke. It just kind of sounds like every other Nicki song, just with a different beat. So far, that's so far. That's definitely getting my video vlogs. So, not going full screen. J. Cole definitely can't get blocked, right? Or can he? Just because he's on a Nicki song. If YouTube blocks my video, I'm gonna edit this, but I'm going to try and just see what happens first. This is probably gonna be the first reaction I put up. If this gets copyrighted and taken down, if it gets copyrighted, it's fine, but if it gets taken down, that'll be a problem, because I just made my ears fucking bleed with some of the 5 Nicki songs. You know, it's just, there was no point for me to react to this if it was just gonna get taken down anyway. I got fond of music in general. You know, that's just kinda. There's some sparks, you know. It's just, She bad as fuck, but hard to deal with, and it ain't a fault. She got an option like the niggas and a vision for herself, so she can't rest until she feel like she. I cannot wait to hear Skillabang, I ain't gonna lie. And Dre, you know. Who is he too? I ain't gonna lie. How do you feature? All these niggas want us, so they hate it hard. They talk a stick and make you want to tolerate it all. You like a lover, like a brother, like a manager of A&R. Pass a therapist when it's not raining hard. I like a trauma, feel it up with a pain at heart. Yeah, you the nigga that she want to tell her name across. But you need patience and a lot of extra favor, girl. To keep the family together at a time and it's a regular to break apart. So now the way I got a kid, that's why I hate the thought. It's you and her against the world until it ain't no more. Prep for your lungs, I'm just a messenger. Channel if that happens. Needle feet Drake.
bro. Be quiet. I'm already listening to my speaker. Fuck, nigga. How would she put Eminem on this? That was a joke. If these diamonds in my head. Ooh, Drake first is crazy. What makes you think you're going me down? Stop it right now. Friends will pass a method by the mouth. Heard it tight now. We both know they're miserable at home. Fuck them up. If this rodeo on my wrist can't weigh me down. Drake might carry her out before her. Why do I get Bad Bunny flashbacks when I, you know? He dropped that short-ass verse on her album? Okay. That was cool. Nice little Drake vibe. Everybody feel a little bit. Ain't gang if you let shit slide. Ain't bad if you got a dick. I'm gonna get every point out of this shit. I could totally hear the future one later. I just wish she put her song with Juice on the album. That would have made everybody fucking go bazonkers. What the fuck? I heard this lead. Yeah, okay. So I've heard this already. Oh, I've heard Mickey's part of this. I don't know why I heard this of all things, but it was just on a leak page. I'm like, what is this? You know? I thought that was easy. Okay, we get it. Okay, I was about to flame Uzi shit if that was it, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Whoa! I love that shit. That whoa. Did y'all see Uzi fucking said whoa or yeah like 1,000 or 2,000 times on his fucking. If I can find it, I'll put it on the screen, but that shit is crazy. Hold on, let me try and find it, bro. Okay, how many times? Rosie says, yeah. It's already on fucking Google. That shit was a goddamn, like, Instagram post, bro. 2,000 times is insane. I'm not gonna lie. Bro, no, this is insane. This is actually crazy as fuck. Okay. Forward from Feet's Gonna Bang and Scan. I'm actually a fan of Gonna Bang, so hopefully, you know, well, not hopefully, but he's gonna carry this fucking song. She smiled rather than with the ashy. Real good, she not one like it in ashy. Have a smile to see, smile to see, ashy. Run with it, then start digging ashy, that crap. I I couldn't. I just, it's not a Skilla Bang song, bro. It's just, that's, no. You don't ever disrespect Skilla Bang like that, bro. I know I basically just disrespect him kind of a way, but, bro, you do not need a Nicki Minaj and Skilla Bang song. All around, the fucking album was like a 4, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. I listened to 4 songs, 3.5, and not one caught my fucking attention. If she could put Juice WRLD on that bitch, it would have been so much harder, bro. I'm pretty sure it's a Juice WRLD song feat, Nicki, though. I don't even think it's a main Juice WRLD song, but it's a damn trip. I ain't gonna lie, it's a damn trip. Nicki, I'm disappointed. I don't listen to your music, so I don't give a fuck. Going to get everybody mad. I have to end.